When making a normal CFTR protein, messenger RNA, the long strand at the bottom, holds the genetic code and gives instructions for how to make the protein. The round structure is called a ribosome, which reads the instructions from the RNA and assembles the CFTR protein. The protein is made up of building blocks called amino acids, and these form different structures called domains that fold together like a puzzle. Each of these domains has a different name, such as TMD1 and NBD2. All the domains fit together to form a functional CFTR protein, and the area where they fit together snugly is right where an amino acid building block called F508 is located. When the F508 building block is present, the protein folds properly and is moved to the cell's surface, where it then functions as a chloride channel that balances salt and water at the surface of the cell. However, in people who have the F508del mutation in CF, the F508del amino acid building block is missing. The puzzle pieces no longer fit together properly, and CFTR is unable to make it to the cell surface to function as a chloride channel. New drugs are being developed to help fix the CFTR protein in people who have the F508del mutation. These drugs are known as correctors. They bind to the CFTR protein and help the puzzle pieces fit together properly. The first corrector that has been developed and approved by the FDA is lumacaftor. Researchers have found that adding a second corrector drug can even further stabilize CFTR. Once stabilized, the CFTR protein is ready to be moved or trafficked up to the cell surface and function as a chloride channel. Now, the corrected CFTR protein is being formed, then moved through the cell and up to the cell surface, where it can now function as a chloride channel. Once the corrector-treated CFTR reaches the cell surface, another drug known as a potentiator can be used to bind to the protein and further open up the chloride channel. The first FDA-approved potentiator drug was ivacaftor. Through corrector and potentiator drugs, the CFTR channel is now able to better function and restore a healthy balance of liquid on the airway surface.